What's up, friends, Star Wars fans, and fellow action figure collectors? Danimal here, bringing you guys another Star Wars action figure review. And up for you today, I have the Black Series 3.75-inch Ahsoka Tano. I actually got the Tano in there this time. Awesome. So, first and foremost, I'd like to thank my good buddy, fellow YouTuber, Mad Woba, for getting this figure over to me. I have yet to see any of this wave whatsoever. And the day it came out, he was fortunate enough to have a buddy drop by with a few extra, and I happened to snag one. So thanks again, pal. I really appreciate that. So, of course, this figure is in the current minimalist Black Series windowed box, which some people prefer, as you can reinsert your figure back into the packaging, which is kind of a nice feature for some. So let's take a look at the back. We have a very short bio on the figure. Ahsoka Tano, Anakin Skywalker's apprentice, left the Jedi Order before it was destroyed during the Great Jedi Purge, but the truth of her fate remains unknown. One of my personal favorite characters from the Clone Wars. Honestly, before I had even seen the show, I thought, oh, great, this is going to be, you know, an annoying cootsie-poo little, you know, female character just for the sake of throwing a female character into a role to be there with Anakin. But she's actually really amazing, has one of the best story arcs of just about any character I've seen in, you know, fantasy period. So I think she's pretty awesome, personally. So this figure does her some great justice. So let's get her out of the packaging and take a closer look. And here's a look at the figure out of the packaging, and I'll tell you, this is one amazing, amazing figure, just all around. Okay, first let's break down articulation. Okay, we have ball-jointed head, ball-hinged shoulders and elbows. The swivel at the wrist actually comes in at the gauntlet here, separation, kind of the forearm. Okay, she has, fortunately, swivel hips, ball-hinged knees, and ball-hinged ankles. Weapons and accessories for this figure include Ahsoka's lightsaber and her shorter Shoto blade, and also the unignited hilts, which clip very nicely onto her belt. For those of you not aware, this is a straight repack of the Vintage Collection Ahsoka Tano figure, which happens to currently fetch ridiculous prices on eBay. So many collectors, including myself, were absolutely ecstatic when Hasbro announced that they were going to repack this figure. So kudos to you, Hasbro. Thank you. Now, unfortunately, she has a bit of lacking in quality when it comes to paint apps that most of the current Black Series figures suffer from. But honestly, I'm completely willing to look past that. Just at the fact that we get this re-release, and I'm absolutely stoked about that. So let's take a look, further look here, closer look at the actual figure. The sculpting work, I think personally, on the gloves is just amazing. I mean, the stitching just looks extremely realistic. The belt pouches are sculpted very, very nicely. As you can see what I mean by how some of the silver paint apps are just a little off. Okay, same thing in her little crotch tie, loincloth, I guess you want to call it. You know, it's, the paint apps are just off, just slightly off their mark. Around the chest, too, I don't know how well that's going to show up. But around the edges, the paint's just very light. As if somebody almost put just a one coat, you know, real quick and done. And the back as well has some paint issues. I mean, besides that, let's see on the sides. Besides that, we're good to go. But one major upgrade this figure has: correct banded knees. You hear that? E the Angel and Darth Phoenix. Check that out. So, I mean, for $10 to $13, depending on where you live in the U.S., a re-release of an extremely hard-to-find rare figure, I think is just absolutely amazing. I think it's great. And we'll end this review with a comparison of Ahsoka to her Clone Wars counterpart. So guys, thanks very much for watching, and as always,
may the Schwartz be with you.